before even lockdown started, when they announced in India one day janta curfew, I don't know the exact date, one day janta curfew was announced. That day itself, I called the Adinavasis and Kailasavasis and told them, hey, there is going to be 6-month lockdown. They were shocked. What do you mean by lockdown? How can that be? Usually people don't believe when I say. Actually, I am habituated for talking whatever I want, even though people don't believe. I don't expect belief or that you understood what I said in your eyes. I just go on, tell what I need to tell. I am habituated for that now for last 20 years. Only after a few days they understand, they realize what I am saying is the truth. March 22nd, Janta curfew was announced in India. March 22nd, I called and told our Adinavasis and Kailasavasis that there is going to be 6 months curfew. Plan to store food. They were shocked. What do you mean by curfew, Swamiji? I said the whole nation will be sealed. Not only in India, all over the world. So start storing food. They said, what do you mean by this, Swamiji? Then we will not get food. No, I'm not saying we will not get food, but the cost will increase, the quality will reduce, and you will not be able to feed, do annadanam. So do what I am saying. And after that also they announced only 21 day curfew. I said, come on. Listen. After 21 days, they will lift few days, and but it will again be back 6 months. I told 6 months curfew. And of course, many other things I told very elaborately and detailed way, which I don't want to reveal now. Few things I said, the whole economy will collapse. Extreme famine. People will eat dead bodies. I told them, told all our Adhinams, deepen the tanks we have. Start storing rainwater. Do rainwater harvesting. Start doing agriculture. Go for solar system. Government will not be able to supply electricity. Money will not get you food. I can see all that happening. Of course, still it has not gone to the level of not able to supply electricity. But all the other things happening. So I want all of you to understand. Post-pralaya, I don't even want to use the word post-pandemic or post-COVID, because the cascading crisis of the corona is going to be 10 times worse than corona. So after the December 14th, you will not remember corona or COVID-19. You will remember this as a pralaya. Please understand. The destruction and cascading crisis, which is going to be caused by COVID-19, is going to be 10 times worse. Whether economically or socially or the starvation or the famine or all the other things. So after December 14th, you will not remember this whole thing as a COVID-19 pandemic. No. Because the COVID-19's impact will be only 10%, less than 10%. It will be 10 times more, the whole impact. That is why I am using the word pralaya,